going to be maybe possibly trolling in Squadsville. We're just playing a regular game. Let's see what happens. Let's go. Tehima, sir. Kurt. Saw the sir here, man. My name, best name of all time. Can't even compare it to his name. Where are we going? Why does everyone like Salty? I just wanna know. The past like 5 games I played, everyone's wanna like Salty. It's fun, just I don't know why. And then I'm going to assume our other teammates is AFK. Oh, no. And now I will double drop. Maybe I wouldn't have a bet much better if I got the bunny hop. Okay, actually I have a pretty good job. Bunny hop would increase it like by a lot. Didn't get it. Driving tractors. I can only imagine someone coming around the corner with a tracker. No, a person landed here. Boogie bomb and crap. Boogie bombs are actually kind of rare now. No cap. Add 6 shields like this one. Need some quality content here, dude. This is just gonna be a whole waste of storage, like.
But God, you can!
Oh my They're mad. The campers are mad. They're so mad. They're so mad. I can already tell. Oh! Destroying everything. Just to let you know, I'm not a safe driver. You will have to sign a paper to tell that you're not responsible or if you get hurt. See you, person. You already know what that means. I just got all of them. Ha! Did! I got three. Oh, now we have actual players here. Hit him 21. That little fear doesn't want to mess with us. He's dead. Hey, bud. Okay, thanks. Oh, let's go. Nothing too much. We just wiped out like a whole squad. Plus, like, the robot, whatever. That's actually could come in handy. Not gonna lie, that could come in handy. And that is why you don't mess. Oh my. No way, you're glitched. I'll help you. I got you. No, maybe I don't. Oh, there we go. I'm bad. Oh. I can't, dude. Tell me when you get unstuck. I'll come back for you. No! The person had to leave the game. Sucks. It's this. I have like no mass or nothing. Come on, why couldn't you just leave the game then get off? That's gonna take me forever. Take you forever, yeah. Do whatever. Porta for it? Heck yeah. There we go, there's one kill. Okay, I'm coming over to you. Is that a person? What to say? Well, person didn't drop loot. Our teammate didn't drop loot. Kind of weird. Just thought you know there's people over there. I'm coming over to you in my chopper. You're getting a supply job. Okay. Oh, yep, you went to the supply drop, of course you're gonna die. You're gonna die if you go to the supply drop. How many? Heck no! You think I'm doing that crap? I don't know. It's a bunch of annoying little 5-year-olds. And I don't like annoying little 5-year-olds. I like annoying little 7-year-olds! Loser, man. What a loser! And you dance on me. Yeah, because I destroy you and one of your teammates. And then you dance on me because it's a full squad against one person. Oh, I'm sorry, I got so salty. I just got mad. Gosh. That was my fault. Have a good day. I think I'm gonna find someone that actually wants to play on me. They don't have a mic, or they just don't want to play with me. And I got one kid to play with me, and he just leaves my party because I win in creative 1v1. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, that kind of frustrates me. Anyone got a mic? What's a nice name, Jibba Shibba Hibba Johnson. Yeah. Bangworm. I told you everyone loves Soulja. Like, I don't know why. I want to school tomorrow. was it already 8:30? Like, I got done with school then at like 6:30. Gosh, man. Yeah, I start at 9:30 in the morning. And I get it done at 6. 6:30! What is my life? No way this house doesn't have a gun. Dude, this is, I know this guy! Dude, I met this guy before, dude! Dude, why is he getting my games? This is the third time he's gotten in my games! Dude, this is the third time he's gotten in my game! What is going on? Gosh. But dude, that's the third time he's gotten in my game. I need to, like, add that kid or something, dude. Third time, dude. What is going on? Okay, please. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, why not? I just want someone to play with. Yeah, I was being dramatic when I said, oh, I need someone to play with. I just want someone to play with. Yeah, I was trying to make them feel bad. Because they should. They died. Yeah, you should feel bad if you died. Like, I don't know. You just can't die, dude. Can't be dying on me like that. You really can't. I don't wanna wait it. Yeah. I'm gonna switch back to duos. I hope you guys know, if you don't think like if you actually like my videos, which is very rare, I've never had anyone say that they like my videos, like actually like them, but if you do, then, yeah. I'm just trying to get someone to play with, then I'm probably gonna end the stream. This video is doing kind of good, but this video is actually doing pretty good. The trolling in Fortnite, that's doing pretty good. It's just, I have some kid, this random kid just comes on my videos and dislikes them for no reason. I don't even know. Of course. You know? Is he gonna be AFK too or something? Come on, you know how to jump out the bus. Do it. Do it. No way. Oh my gosh. If you put in the comments, on at least one of my videos, or like, maybe, no, this video. If you put your username and you, subscribed, I will maybe play with you if I get the chance. So I'm gonna make a video about that. If anyone does, no one's probably gonna do it. Cause, you know, I'm the most underrated YouTube channel. Actually, no, not the most. I'm kinda underrated. Not even close to the most underrated. Whoa there, bud. I literally have a basketball hoop falling on my head, and it gets like 40 views. Yeah, because that makes sense. A basketball hoop falling on a kid's head. Who doesn't want to see that? Like, actually, dude. Everyone wants to see that. Dude. Oh, and he left the game too. What a move. What a move. That's a move that I often tend to see. Come on. Where is that kid's teammate? I feel like the bots always land back here at this house. Like the bots, like not that, not the AI. There's a random build right here. And why? Like actually. Okay, they're shooting. Whoa. What was that? Oh gosh. That's where the people are. Oh gosh. What is that thing? Gas in the car. What is going on? Dude, I'm going crazy this game. Dude, what is going on? Dude, we would probably win the game if I had a teammate, man. Gosh. Oh my. Yeah, but I've been playing with subscribers. Tell me your username. And I'll be playing with you if you tell me your username and your password. No, I'm kidding. Just the username, no password. Well, I mean, you could use the password. I mean, if you want to get your account hacked, but I don't think anyone wants to do that. So. I'm probably going to end it after this game. Because I actually want to see if I can solo duo this. I'm probably not going to. I just want to see. Because I'm actually kind of popping off. So early in the game, I didn't get a teammate or anything. Everyone I've killed has been like a bot, but like, still. like one or two of the players were not bots. I'm kind of, everyone was mad that they put bots in the game. It's just easier, so I don't know why you complain about it. No one really complains about it anymore, but they used to when they first did it. I'm like, it's easier to get wins. Now, I can see how, like, the pros do it. They're not getting competition at all. And, like, they want to try to get better. And I'm like, you already get enough wins. It's not like you're just getting free wins. You already, and if you are, then, like, you already did. Now, I don't get wins all the time. I only have, like, 100 and, like, 30 or, like, 125. So, and I've been playing since season 4, which is actually pretty bad. There's not much wins in, like, 10 seasons. I think it's actually been 10 seasons. I don't know, something. Yeah, you guys don't even know how much videos I make and then have to delete them because it's just so stupid. Today I already deleted like one or two videos. It was like a Q&A. I think. Oh my, I told you this was my lucky game. Found a llama. Llama. Dude. What are the odds? Like, what are the odds? I'm searching it, maybe for a challenge or something. Yeah, challenge. What did I get? Oh yeah, those pickaxes. Nice, dude. Nice, bro. I can find another sniper. Forgot I got my sniper. I'm already wishing I had it. Thanks, Fortnite. It's actually pretty good, awesome. Oh, I thought I saw a sniper in here. I'm just going crazy because, like, literally right now is my luckiest game I've ever had. I would like to shake him down, but I can't. I guess he was in water. Dude. What is this game? Like, what is it? Like, what am I doing right now, dude? Oh my gosh. I'm going sicko mode. Wait, what's my record to kills? Like 17, I think. I could get a 22. I could get a 20 bomb, but I'm not. I'm never gonna do that, dude. Like never. I get a 20 bomb this game. It sucks when you die to people with like 9 kills, cause then you look at the get killed by them, then it says how much kills they have. And then it shows their kills, and if they have like 10, then you just get mad. Getting reported for having a certain amount of kills. How? This looks like came from a llama. Yeah, earn 4 different whatever specialists. Now this kid isn't playing. I can tell you that. What a loser, bro. No, dude. Teammate and I wouldn't have had that shield. A teammate, dude. I need a teammate. Can I maybe ever get a teammate? Like, I just want to know. Teammate? Question mark? Come on, you can kill him, dude. What a crap, dude. Oh, that was a good game. That was a good game, though. Might have to do some editing. Just maybe. Oh yeah, these. I forgot about these. That's probably gonna be it for today. I don't wanna make it too long where it takes forever to upload. But yeah, it's probably gonna be it for today. It went from, I don't even know what I'm gonna put in the title. I was just playing random squads or something. Then it went to duos, and then it went to me getting crazy game. So I don't know what to do. I don't know what to name it, but that's gonna be it. So see ya.